Guys, I don't know if you saw this, but this week a lot of Travis Kelce's old tweets went viral for a good reason. They're just really wholesome and fun, and people are loving them. So we thought we'd share some of them with you now. It's a little song called The Ballad of Travis Kelce. Tariq, take it away.
Travis used to tweet a lot. Nah, he wouldn't quit.
I just gave a squirrel a piece of bread and it straight smashed all of it.
Now this guy's with Taylor Swift, and yeah, the two are dating.
I had no idea they ate bread like that. Hashtag crazy.
Sometimes they were simple, and sometimes they were clever.
Haven't been to Dave and Buster's in forever.
His tweets were pretty normal and nothing super edgy.
Plane ride was cool, got a nice meal and chill with my boy Reggie.
Sometimes he was really deep, the whole world he'd inspire.
The most powerful weapon on this earth is a human soul on fire.
Then he'd take it down a notch and keep things super light.
About to get some Taco Bell and see what's popping tonight.
He would tweet all sorts of things. The topics, they were various.
These people on hashtag The Price is Right are hilarious.
Sometimes they were typos because they did it on the fly.
Went out and grabbed some old school Jordans. Now I'm off to the bowling alley.
When he tweeted years ago, the likes were maybe lacking.
Up at Olive Garden with Papa, had to grab the fettuccine with the chicken Alfredo. Hashtag smacking.
Nowadays, we're reading every little thing he writes.
Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
Nap time.
Hashtag smacking.